At a former factory warehouse in Wuhan, 22-year-old Xiong Feng, who goes by Daiki, struts and spins in a black full-body suit and matching boots. Dancing behind him are his students, snapping and flickering their hair toward a cameraman during a Vogue dance promotional video production.
就是你到那个场景里面就可以尽情的做自己，就是无论你是打扮的成怎么样也好，别人都会去歧视你或者是怎么样，我觉得这个非常好，我就是很享受自己。
Daiki is Wuhan's only teacher of Vogue, a highly stylized form of dancing that was popularized by gay and transgender communities in New York in the 1980s.
就是你感觉你灵魂真的是属于你自己的，就是那种可以放飞自己做自己的感觉，我很喜欢这种，我很享受，I enjoy。疫情之间，我和我的几个好朋友会，那个视频练习，在床上开始full way，对，然后就只能隔空练习，因为那段时间大家都宅在家里面不能出门。His
small class has fallen in size since the city's COVID-19 lockdown ended. As students say, they look to live more authentic lives in the wake of a traumatic year. Wuhan endured a grueling 76 days surprise lockdown that began in the early hours on January 23, shutting the city off from the rest of China by road, air and rail.
在武汉即使是一些LGBT群体，他可能对 voguing 也是不接受的态度，因为他可能觉得男人就是应该有比较 man 比较 boyish 的感觉，所以他们可能觉得像我们这样子的，他觉得不 OK， 他接受不了。
Wuhan also experienced the most fatalities from COVID-19 in China, recording 3,869 deaths, though it hasn't recorded a new case since May. While today Wuhan has largely returned to normal, young people in the city say the disruptive and mentally challenging year has permanently altered their outlook on life. Chris, a 23-year-old student in bright pink eyeshadow, shows off a series of rapid choreographed hand movements.
拍摄这个视频的主要目的呢，是想让大家都了解，武汉也是有 voguing 也有播入文化的，然后因为疫情之前大家都关在家里面出不来，然后只能在网上连线视频练习。到了后面，现在情况好了很多，我们终于有了时间出来拍这个视频。对，就是久违的开心，因为在疫情之前我们也经常就是出来一起曾经一起去比过赛，或者是参加一些活动，但是因为疫情的关系，好久好久都没有见面了，这是今年的第一次为了舞蹈而见面。
China has a thriving LGBT culture, despite strong censorship in mainstream media and a strict legal framework that broadly reject non-traditional families. The dance form is virtually unheard of in Wuhan.
经过这次疫情，我就觉得就是真的就是 Vogue 就是这一段时间对我精神上的一个支柱，因为它让我认识到就是我们要抓紧每一分每一秒去。 做真正的自己 ，be the true, the truly you， 对，然后我们要，就是，嗯。 爱惜自己，然后要追求生活。
上海姐妹来了，
就是在武汉推广一下，起码让更多人知道这个文化，然后让更多的 LGBT 群体了解这个文化，毕竟这是属于 LGBT 创造出来的文化，我觉得这个应该是从哪里来就要去哪里。
For some, vogue dancing rewards them with a sense of freedom they crave for, especially during the challenging times of COVID-19.